Hello, my name is Jane Maturi, or Gogo Jane. I'm going to show you how to prepare our traditional sadza. First, you boil the water. That's the best way. You boil the water enough for the number of people whom you think you are going to feed. When the water is boiled, make sure you make a thick paste using cold water, which is equivalent to the water that you are going to boil. Put in cold water, make it thick paste so that it will not make lumps as you prepared. Right? When the water is boiled, you add the water to the thick paste. When the water is boiled, you pour it onto the thick mixture and stirring all the time to avoid lumps. You stir. You stir. Karago kwata coming up. Okay, leave it so that it cooks well for some time. Make sure it really comes up. Close it, leave it for some time.
Nice.
Right, when you think it is done, it is come up nicely, you start adding the nyonyo slowly, making sure it is mixing well, like this, slowly. You need to have the nyonyo well cooked. And nicely make it interesting so that you enjoy the sadza. And some more. Sideways. You need to put some more energy. Coming thick now.
thick enough now.
Takumona manje. No need to rush. Make sure you don't mess out the outside. Smooth, just to make it nice. Leave it for some time. Nonzi kushinyeza. Put down the don't need the same amount of power. Okay, just give it some time. After some time, mix it again nicely again. Then it's done. Put onto the plate. Beef. Boil it and then sort of fry it to make it a hard. I just added shallots and a tomato and then left it to simmer for some time. Can add spices if you want. This part needs art to take the salsa from the pot. Or you can use mukwaku to eat nicely. If it is not very thick, you finish eating it while it is still hot. Right. Nice. The other plate. Now you take the beef shrimp. Boil the vegetables, then put them in a little oil. Or you can serve with vegetables in peanut butter. Ready now. Now wash our hands because we use our hands to eat the salsa. Start eating. Each piece you take is called musua. Musua. So you've been watching Celebrating Zimbabwe Independence by Tandara Center.
I hope you enjoy preparing the sadza. For more information, you can consult Kokojei. Thank you. Love you guys.